from the Queen City, Charlotte Flair!
Charlotte has spearheaded a movement to take this women's division to a level of competition it has never seen before.
About time I heard you pay the Queen her proper respects, Saxton.
When Charlotte first started her career, all she was concerned with was whether or not she could fill her father's footsteps. But now she elevates the entire women's division.
This is it, guys.
The submission match we've been waiting for.
Camel clutch!
That'll break someone's back and make it.
Look at this. She releases the hold.
That's a little surprising. No?
Ooh. Right to the gut. Charlotte made her pay for her mistake there.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Adam in the corner. Boom, right to the midsection.
Myron, talk about how important it is to be resilient in a match like this.
Oh, these are grueling battles. A superstar, no.
Look out! Splash!
Charlotte finds herself in a tough spot.
This type of match is not just brutal on your body, but your ego too. Actually having to submit to your opponent is one of the most humiliating things a competitor can do. And if this keeps up, she might just have to do that.
Camel clutch!
Gonna break someone's back and make them humble.
Charlotte Flair, is she gonna tap out?
I think...
Looks like she has other plans here, Byron.
I'm sure they're not going to be pleasant.
And Charlotte was able to get out of danger there.
Lucky for her. There it comes. And now latching on, Charlotte Flair. Is she gonna tap out?
I think it's only a matter of time before the Queen.
Did she really just release the hold?
Oh, she did, Cole. And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
Look at this.
Wow! Cross body!
roster.
Bianca Belair, big move coming.
Ooh, skull rattling.
Nobody does it better.
Bianca Belair may have just ended this, fellas.
Power clutch!
Gonna break someone's back and make them humble.
Charlotte Flair, is she gonna tap out?
Nope, she releases it. Well, that decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
She's going after her midsection again.
And can you blame her? It practically has a target on it at this point.
Oh, my God. Moonsault!
You see that height?
Bianca's looking impressive.
She's become relentless at this point.
Great technical prowess from Bianca Belair. We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
And now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
Charlotte Flair has her trapped.
Evading possible disaster there.
Big back body drop.
Oh, you see that height on that?
Oh, right to the face.
She's gonna try it again. Good night.
Charlotte is in trouble.
A second time has to end this.
Hammer clutch!
Gonna break someone's back and make them humble.
Charlotte Flair, is she gonna tap out?
Did she really just release the hold?
Oh, she did, Cole. And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
Charlotte with a nice reversal. Hooked up.
Looks like she's struggling for air.
And that's a direct result of this continued assault on the torso.
That'll mess up the back of your neck.
From behind.
Charlotte with a fantastic counterattack.
That's why she's the queen.
I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
Back now inside the ring.
And no luck against Bianca Belair there.
Bianca's looking impressive.
She continues to press forward.
Here we go again.
Oh, look out.
High cross body.
Two. Three.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
From the top.
Elbow.
Charlotte sure dodged that one.
She did indeed.
Man!
She's feeling the hurt here.
I know she's incredibly confident in her submission skills, and rightfully so. But if she can't get back on the offensive here, it's going to be a long night for her.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Uh-oh, position in. Measuring.
Oh, knee drop. Woo!
Charlotte is measuring.
She's trying one more time.
Driver!
She's closing the book on this one.
Charlotte's just getting overwhelmed.
That's not something you see often for the Queen.
Bianca Belair with the victory.
Well, it's Bianca Belair, and she'll be walking away with the win tonight, guys.